New year, new me, new iPhone 10. Yeah, so I'm kind of happy that a lot of you guys actually got some brand new iPhones for Christmas. And just like me, I'm having a lot of fun with this because it's a huge upgrade from the phone that I used to have, which is about 3 years old. So in today's video, I wanted to go ahead and show you guys a cool little trick that you can do in your iPhone. And that is play Grand Theft Auto 5 on the go. Now, you don't have to go ahead and be in front of a screen. You can literally play GTA 5 anywhere you go. And man, I gotta say, playing Grand Theft Auto 5 using your cell phone as a controller, and you can actually see the game in front of you and take it anywhere you want, it's a very, very useful thing, man. Especially if you have people over in your house that wants to use your TV, just like a Nintendo Switch, you can go ahead and take this anywhere you want. So in today's video, I'm gonna be hooking you guys up with that information. But before we actually go ahead and get into it, let's go ahead and play a game real quick. So the only way for this to actually work for you 100% is, of course, if you guys leave a like on the video and as well subscribe to the channel if you guys are new and turning on notifications. This will not work for you whatsoever if you don't do that. But if you do, then go ahead and randomly pause the video on one of the things that are being showcased in this wheel right here, and you will go ahead and get 100%. It will work. This only works once, so you can't repeat this. So make sure you guys go ahead and pause the video on whatever the red arrow right there stops on, and you will go ahead and get it 100%. It works. Make sure you guys follow the rules, leave a like, subscribe, and let's go ahead and begin. It's kind of a cool thing that Rockstar actually managed to go ahead and take their old Grand Theft Auto games and move it over to the App Store, because if you guys haven't had the chance to actually play those games, you can beat the whole game on your cell phone and it runs the game with no problem. Now, the same case can be said about GTA 4 or GTA 5. Now, the reason being is that the game is way too big and is not going to be able to run in your cell phone whatsoever. But just because GTA 5 doesn't show up on the App Store, it doesn't mean it's impossible for you guys to actually play on your iPhone, because there is an actual way. And right here in the Android marketplace, I found Grand Theft Auto 5, which is a pretty close name to GTA 5. So I went ahead and downloaded it right here, and we see my boy Michael flexing with his nice little polo shirt and pants, and I just got $1,000 just by logging myself in here. Now, since the game is so close to looking like GTA 5, I was like, hell, maybe this is the secret Rockstar created game that everybody didn't know about. So let's go ahead and see what's in store for us by playing this game. Into the poops of the living, cursed, dismembered and teething, your children in the field, put you in the grinder, now how that feel? The deal ain't forever, it won't always be the same as we kill each other off with our civilized brains and maintain the status of the kill apparatus. To be born unhuman, then your future is the saddest, while ours remains the maddest, who means a monopoly, part of the cost. So I recently made a video where I went ahead and showcased a bunch of fake Grand Theft Auto 5 copy clones, and I went ahead and discovered a whole bunch of garbage out there, and it looks like the Android market is the home for all of this stuff. So apparently there's people out there who are believing that Grand Theft Auto 5 actually exists on the marketplace. Basically what they go ahead and do is scam little kids. They'll just flood the app with a bunch of ads so they can make some money. So if you guys are one of those people out there, stop searching. That doesn't work. You're just wasting your time. Another thing that I want to go ahead and cover real quickly are these Grand Theft Auto 5 download links that you can go ahead and get for your cell phone. Now right here I found this video where they basically say go ahead and download it on Android or iOS, clicking those links, and you're gonna go ahead and get the game 100% for free, and it'll work perfectly just like how you guys are seeing right here. Well, I want to go ahead and let you guys know that this is all fake. All you're gonna go ahead and get from actually doing this is a Trojan virus, which is gonna go ahead and mess up your computer. And I actually went ahead and took the liberty and actually go into this virus infested, you know, website right here to actually showcase it to you guys, so I can warn you to never do this and don't get in trouble, man. It's gonna screw your computer up. So right here tells you go ahead and click that link and download it over on your phone and in your computer, and you can transfer it over there and all that complicated stuff. And I just want to let you guys know that this is all fake, man. It's all fake. I'm just so tired of seeing this type of stuff advertised to me when I'm just scrolling around like these GTA 5 mod websites. I always see this, and apparently this is all fake, man. Take it from me. When I first found this out, I had a huge virus download on my computer, which took some time to actually get removed. So if you guys actually see like these websites or these videos where it tell you, oh yeah, just click this link and it'll take you there for free, you can get the game 100% legit, just know that this is all completely fake and do not fall for this. And if you see any videos like that, just ignore it and just don't listen to them, man. You're gonna get a virus, please trust me. Alrighty, so I guess now that we're done with all that stuff, let's go ahead and begin the tutorial. So of course you guys are going to be needing a few things in order to get things started up, so hopefully you guys will pay attention. So first things first, make sure that you guys already have GTA 5, because you're not gonna get it for free. You need the game in order to get this stuff to happen for you, so guys, don't be cheap. Second thing up, make sure that you guys have GTA 5 over on your PC. It's the only way to make this work other than PS4 remote play, but again, I'm not showing that, so yeah. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Alrighty people, so first things first, we need to download this program from NVIDIA. Now, the name of it is known as GeForce Experience. Now, I'll have a link towards it in the bottom description for you guys can go ahead and get that. But once you get to this page right here, just click on download now. This really shouldn't take you that long actually. You know, it just took me a couple of minutes. But after a while, when you guys are done with all this loading screen type of stuff, you want to go ahead and make an account, because you need to in order to continue on. So you can either use a NVIDIA account if you already have one, or log in with your Google or Facebook. So whatever you guys want to go ahead and to make your life a little bit more easier and faster, go ahead and do it. So once you guys are already signed in, you just want to keep on clicking on continue. And then now NVIDIA is going to go ahead and add all the games that you have on your PC into this little library. But once it's done with all that stuff right there, you guys want to go ahead and proceed towards the settings tab right about here. Click on the little cog option right there, and then on the fourth tab right here, it should say shield. Make sure that you guys enable the game stream option, because it should make your PC and phone connect towards each other. So right about here, you guys want to go ahead and add GTA 5 wherever you guys have it saved at. So right here, I saved the GTA 5 EXE and the GTA 5 launcher. I'm not sure, when I do this, it makes it work all the time. So you guys should do it too, just to make sure it works. So now that we're done with all the PC stuff, how about we go ahead and switch on over towards the phone? So again, people, this does work on the iPhone and Android devices. So you guys want to go ahead and open up your app store, and you want to search up this app known as Moonlight. So once you guys go ahead and find it, you just want to download the very first link on top. Should be this one right here with this icon. And then once your download is already done, you want to go ahead and open it. So it should open up with this little page right here. Basically, it's going to ask for a add host. Right there, I have it automatically saved for me, but just in case your computer does not show up there, we're gonna go ahead and look for it right now. So you just wanna go ahead and click on add host, and it should say, please enter a host name or IP address. So we need to go ahead and get your IP address for it can add it as a host on the app library. So basically, in order for you guys to go ahead and simply look for your IP address, all you want to go ahead and do is just simply Google my IP address, and then you just want to go ahead and just copy and paste exactly what you see on Google into the host address box right here. So once you're done with that, your computer should show up right about there, and now all you have to go ahead and do is click it, and it now is asking for you to pair the devices. So you're going to be getting this little pin code right here. Of course, it's going to be different from mine, but right there back on your desktop, you should get this little box telling you to enter that same code that you got on your phone into the computer. So just simply enter the code, and now the devices are 100% synced in with one another. Now the cool part about this is it doesn't only work with GTA 5, but any game that you guys want to play on the PC into your phone. So you can literally do this with any game whatsoever, folks. So right there, we pressed on GTA 5, Social Club is loading up, and now the GTA 5 introduction screen is now showing up for us. So I guess I'm gonna go ahead and skip on ahead towards gameplay, and here we finally are. So as you people can see, 100% legit GTA 5 on your iPhone, tablet, Android, whatever you guys want to go ahead and use mobily, it's now on that. And right there, the controls are a little bit clunky and weird, maybe because I just suck with them. Now, unfortunately, you can't really play GTA 5 when you're not home, actually, because the connection will fail. So you can't really be playing it all the way at your freaking uncle's house when your computer is all the way back home. That's not gonna slide there, buddy. It just basically mirrors the image. But this can be kind of convenient towards the people who want to play video games, but you also have like a sibling that needs to do a school project on your computer, or somebody needs to use your computer for something, I don't know, to watch freaking porn or something, and you just want to continue playing your game like normally. You don't want to have any interruptions. It kind of reminds me of the Wii U tablet, how you can just play anywhere around your house. It's basically this, boys. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Drop a fat blue juicy thumbs up if you enjoyed today's video, as well subscribe to the channel if you guys are brand spanking new. I'll see you guys later. Peace out and stay fresh.